They say a year in consumer electronics is a lifetime. A year can mean a better, sharper, and sometimes taller screen. It can mean higher specs and the latest, fastest processor on the market. It can mean longer battery life, because the battery is bigger and the phone smarter. This year, Samsung is promising some big improvements for its next Galaxy, the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. But you might not notice all of these changes just by looking at the phone and scrolling through the spec sheet. Hi, I'm Alora with Guerrero of review.com.ph, and here are some key features you'd want to hear about if you're considering the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 as your next smartphone purchase. Let's start with the obvious, color, as there are more interesting choices this time around. Samsung wants the Note series to appeal to repeat customers and to younger people as well. Well, overall, not much has changed from last year. The Galaxy Note 9 now comes in two new colors, including this dazzling blue number with a yellow S Pen. In markets like the Philippines, the Note 9 will also launch in black and copper. Samsung is also saying that it will make colorful S Pens available in stores separately. Speed is another big talking point this year, and rightfully so. The Galaxy Note 9 is the fastest Samsung phone the company has ever produced, and the numbers speak for themselves. The octa-core Exynos 9810 inside clocks in at up to 2.7 GHz and starts with 6 GB of memory. The RAM goes up to 8 GB too, the most you can get on any smartphone today. As you would expect, the Galaxy Note 9 absolutely flies through everything. Apps open instantly, animations look slick, scrolling is smooth. This phone is just a joy to use despite its size. And of course, the exceptional performance of the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 extends to gaming. And this is where Fortnite comes in. Yes, Fortnite for Android is here, at last. And the Note 9 will be one of the first devices the popular Battle Royale game will launch with. That means Fortnite comes pre-installed in the system, and as a bonus, players will get 15,000 V-Bucks or Fortnite currency that they can spend on in-game items. The game will look phenomenal on a screen this big and bright, and it should run flawlessly in the Note 9 even with the graphics cranked all the way up. We know it's faster than ever before, but can it last longer too? Thankfully, the answer is yes. Samsung includes an upgraded 4000 mAh battery, which, on a single charge, should get you through a day of heavy use. Additionally, fast charging is supported over a wired USB-C connection, and wireless charging is on board for added convenience. And mobile photography? Well, Samsung has improved on the dual aperture camera on the S9 Plus to bring you something that's more intelligent. With the help of AI, it can identify elements of a photo such as food and optimizes them based on the 20 scenes it can recognize. This results in images that look vibrant no matter the lighting condition. Then there's flaw detection, which alerts you if there's something wrong with the picture. It's blurry, if your subject is blinked, if the lens is dirty, or if the backlight is intrusive. No doubt that the Galaxy Note 9's camera is Samsung's smartest yet. And finally, the S Pen is back in the spotlight. It's more useful now, and for the first time, it connects over Bluetooth to let you interact with the Galaxy Note 9 from a distance. It can, for example, trigger the camera shutter key, so you can snap a group picture without setting a timer. You can also launch specific apps from any screen by pressing the S Pen button. The core note-taking functions we love are still here, and they are every bit as good as we remember them. Again, those are the key features of the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. This is Alora Guerrero of review.com.ph. Please check the website for the latest tech news and reviews, and see you in our next video.